Well, today we're in Bungay. Having a little walk and look around, having been to one of my sites in North Norfolk. And here we have a little example of what I think is a Norman church. We have some ruins, a churchyard, and a really another very splendid church. Sun's out, but we keep getting the odd spot of rain. And here we have another kitchen shop, much like we were in yesterday, Newmarket. Very, very similar. And the very same crow we had, ours was 20, this one's 1950. Here we have rather little, nice little V square with a little market going on and a baker's row. I shall get a pie in a moment. Nice pub. An old bank. Looking for a toilet. Well, there, everyone. Well, here we have the remains of Bungay Castle, which unfortunately at the moment is closed. Biggard's Castle. Is closed for surveillance. Don't know if I mean surveying. Closed nonetheless. Stink shaking in Bungay. Yeah. a splendid building there over on the left. No idea what it is, but it's very nice. Traditional Turkish barbers and Bungay computers, I thought. Old computer shops like that were no more. More history there, if you can see, it says London and Provincial Bank Limited. No, just a house. Very old properties. In Bungay, a lot of history if only you knew it. Incredible number of little independent shops. Love it seeing they seem all to be keeping going, which in this day and age must be really difficult. Someone with bad wind. And that's Bungay done. Finishing up back at the old Norman church. Very tall tower, spire. Not a spire, it's a tower, I suppose. It's a Norman tower. Thanks for watching.